Although this is the first status conference, I strongly advise you, Miss Andrews, against representing yourself. This could wind up being a very costly mistake for you.
Oh, I don't think so, Your Honor. I mean, it's obvious this whole case should just be thrown out.
That's so.
Yes. See, I saw this woman at her house when she thought no one was looking, get up out of her chair, walk down the stairs to get her mail.
That is hearsay and not admissible as evidence unless there is some kind of proof.
Well, I had proof. Then my camera jammed.
What we do have proof of, by her own admission, is that Sydney Andrews is harassing my client. I have a copy of a complaint filed with the police by Hilda Mars the day Ms. Andrews came to her home, harangued her, and put her in fear of her life. We'd also like to file for a restraining order at this time.
I'll take that under consideration.
Your Honor, that is such a crock! Admit it, Hilda. You're just trying to keep me away so I won't catch you out of your chairs, skipping around your house, you old fraud.
That's enough. Now, on the basis of evidence, the lawsuit does seem to have merit. The clerk will inform you of your court dates. Now, Ms. Andrews, I must strongly urge you to get hold of yourself. And as quickly as possible, get yourself some legal representation. Next case.